Hello and welcome, everybody. You are, of course, watching Furluge, also known as Don and Meatspace. And today, I'm getting a little tangled here. We are going to be continuing Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. If you remember last time, we assaulted a dam. I got incredibly overwhelmed by the number of enemies that you would see in an ambush. And we stopped mid-dam mission. And now, let me bring this up on the main screen here. Now, this may look slightly different than what you remember, because I learned that no, a checkpoint does not mean you can just stop and go to work. A checkpoint means you still have to finish the mission. It's just if you die. So, yeah, I had to do the rest of that mission all over again. It was pretty much the same, but things might be slightly different. But I've played up to the point where we left off last time, where we were guarding the engineers, you can see by the pause menu up there. And so we're just going to go ahead and continue right where we left off. And seem to be about the same level as I was before. And let's go to it. So, let's see, am I going to be able to be sneaky with this guy running around?
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
Okay, I guess I am, because he's right there. Yeah, I'm thinking maybe I do have the sniper rifle equipped. I think maybe I should change that for the shotgun. There's really no reason to have the sniper rifle, I think. So, oh yeah, we're going to get that on 3. Right where it belongs. Still looking forward to unlocking some of those attachments. There we go. So we got our shotgun out now. Engineer is okay. We've got some health. Let's see. Oh, I see a guy. I know I saw you. I hear some dudes. Is there a catwalk I can get up to, maybe? Oh yeah, there's some stairs. Yeah, getting up on the catwalk would be good. Just a quick dash over. Yeah, here we go. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. We all know I really need to improve my stealth game. Ah, oh, even better. Okay. What can I find? Let's see here. We got two close range guys. Is he drinking a Crystal Pepsi? He's drinking the cocktail! Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Okay. Yeah, I imagine that did mess you up. Oh, for Christ's sakes. Seriously? Oh! Okay. We're gonna redo that. That was a bit boneheaded on my part. Forgot to come out of Cyber Eye. Yeah, that would greatly affect things. Oh well. We could save a little money. And get this done here. Okay. Interact. Weapons. and equip, get rid of the amazing Cobra Khan, and ammo, refill all the ammo, consumables, what else, body armor, yes, med probes, why not? I wish there was a different button that I could choose not to use my probes,
and
save them for real fights, but I guess I can't. Can I just run this way? I can. Okay. Let's see. Let's try this again. So, climbing. Mark you. That close to you. Okay. Let's see. I think I can get the drop on this guy. Oh, okay. I hopped right back up. That's good. Yeah, you just keep drinking there, buddy. Just keep drinking that cocktail.
I could use a cold one.
Yeah, you could. There we go. Okay. About to find that dead body. Yeah. Oh. Where is Rex Galt? Where can he be?
I told you to help out the train right now, man. Boy.
That's right. He turns around so much.
Okay,
sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Oh, okay. I've fallen off my perch. Now we got some taunts from Sloan going on here. So this was a little messy. Attention.
Cleanup of mutagenic biotoxins on sub-level 3. Cleanup on sub-level 3.
No, can't pilfer. So I now have enough cyber hearts to probably start my own transplant ward at this point. I know they're meant to be used to lure the dragons around, but... No? Okay, you can't climb up there, huh? I can hop right up to a lot of this stuff, but not that. No? No. Okay. Oh, and another glowing body. Don't mind if I do. Ah, here we go. Let's get the last few ones that are remaining. I don't want to miss anything. Oh, come on. Oh, forget it. No, I can't forget it. I'm sorry, people. I can't forget it. I gotta go up here. I gotta get the thing. Let's try not to fall off the catwalk again this time. Yeah, that's the first one. And here we go. I gotta work on taking out these alarms, I think. No, that's not the alarm, huh? Oh! Yes, sure it can take down. Oh, I missed a good takedown opportunity there. This could be bad. Did I get, let's see, level 9. Did I get the running reload? Okay. Because there's some cool take... Oh, wait, I'm level 10. What's that, level 10? What did I get for level 10? Level 10 health bar. Okay. There's some kind of cool takedowns that can come up. Yes, shurikens! That's right. Where's Rexy now? Where could he be?
I can hear it.
Clear.
On my way! Well, look at you! Still alive and all!
You know what, Sloan? Your Omega Force is an Omega Farce.
Well, T-Rex, who's the joke and who's the cyber god?
I love this shit.
Okay. That was pretty good. I'm getting better with that shuriken.
Tell me something, Rex. Ever since they fixed you up with my combat programming, does that little voice in your head sound like you? Or does it sound like me?
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Well, maybe there's more of me in you than you got left of yourself. Or maybe you scared, I didn't give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
Okay. Not quite sure what that bit of dialogue was about, but hey, more cyber hearts. Let's see if we can get 100, huh? Just 100 of these things.
Come to daddy.
Yeah, no, this is not creepy at all. Did they?
Nasty. Disgusting. I love it.
You know, I wish we didn't have to do this animation every time, because, you know, I have to get all the things. You made something glow,
rip this out,
and it says pilfer, and I get money. I have to, you know, get it. It's kind of a compulsion. I mean, there's you got to do it, right? You got to do it. Let's see. We got our. So, yeah, the shotgun was definitely a good choice for these close quarters.
That did it! That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core!
Bridge?
Come on!
Get access to coolant lake! Release the cyber sharks!
It's the cyber sharks?!
I'll override the control mechanisms and send that baby into overload.
Then it's lights out for Sloan.
You, said that one.
You said that once already. I'm just ruining the cutscenes with my need to, I need to refill on things.
Lights out forever.
Okay. We are almost there, Sergeant.
Oh, yeah.
Heavy electromagnetic
distortion. Oh, crap.
Oh, and of course there's body armor right
there. They locked me out! You need to override the shield's emergency bypass underwater. Remember, there are cyber sharks down there.
Scanning. Deactive. Underwater. Shunt. Switches to be pretty. Oh, so pretty. And witty. And open the safety.
Oh. Oh, no. I don't like underwater enemies, guys. I don't know if anyone has ever mentioned this, but me and underwater enemies.
Shunt deactivated. Locate the next one. Or a kiss. The shunt is dead. Objective complete. Rejoin the engineer and hold hands. And frolic.
Okay. Got the
you
safeties.
Now I just need to hack the system and expose that reactor core.
That's a lot of
things. No parking in the brown zone.
I'm opening the reactor shields. Don't let them kill me, okay?
Oh. I should have brought. Okay, screw this. Yeah. Oh, ow! My body armor didn't last very long.
Come down and face me, you rusty cum buckets.
Uh-oh. don't know too many things. Alarms ring. Thank you, useless hint.
I'm opening the reactor shields. Don't let them kill me, okay?
The terror. Okay. So for starters, we cannot fart around with this boat.
Face me, you rusty cum buckets.
In the back. Oh. Some classic 80s shooting right there.
Send for a medic so I can kill him too.
Oh, the boat.
You get it, Sergeant, but it's not overloading. You need to punch the reactor.
Objective, punch the nuclear reactor.
Punch the reactor.
Benji, no!
Doc, I made it. But Benji didn't.
I'm sorry, Rex. He was a good man.
No, Doc. He was a real American hero.
Okay.
A reminder to all personnel to wash your hands.
And we're flashing the horns with that.
When you shake hands with someone, it's like they're shaking hands with everyone you've ever known, including your mother. And you wouldn't want anyone touching your mother, would you? Please wash your hands. Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Battle.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping system, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination,
problem-solving,
social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. A buck stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Well, I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
Oh, that's pretty bad. Okay, so we're done with the dam. We're done with the dam.
I love this shit.
And there's a lot of guys. And yeah, we should just, you know, open up our cardiac ward, I think. So, I was definitely having a lot of fun C4ing all the things there for a little bit. I really like how far you can throw that C4. It's nice. Cleaning up the stuff. Cleaning up the stuff. Okay, so... I know there's rewards for killing animals, so... How do I kill me a cyber shark? Because the guns don't work down there.
Mind me.
I guess I reached a checkpoint. Maybe. Yeah, cyber sharks. This isn't... No, that doesn't work. Cyber sharks. Where did you go, cyber sharks? Oh, hey, there's a lot of dead body. Well, really? You're gonna do this underwater. Underwater, we're doing this. Okay. Oh, the boat sunk. That's pretty nice. A lot of games would just despawn the boat. Can I get... No, I can't get that. Okay. Oh, right. So. Failure to understand our capacity for kindness. I'd like to swim up. Am I swimming up? I am swimming up. Let's see. What's on the map? Huh? What am I seeing on the map? There's a lot of garrisons I'd like to control. Blow stuff up here. Okay. You know, we're not doing that. I'm kind of tired of doing this. I really want to get... You know, last time we tried to get an outpost, and it didn't quite work out. Maybe this one. Let's try going to that one. I really want to capture some of these. That one with the... Oh, actually, you know, I probably could get the other one now that I've got this big gun. Because before, my biggest problem was that I didn't have a way to deal with the blood dragon. But now that I've managed to kill one... Now, please don't tell me I missed the opportunity to kill any cyber sharks. What is this shit? Okay. Unusual. Oh, shit. Dragon. Yeah. Do I need to sneak? I guess if I see it on the minimap, I probably need to sneak. Oh, okay, patrol going by. You hop on by, Mr. Patrol. And there's another patrol. Oh, that dragon's really close. Oh, yeah. Hello, giant chameleon lizard. And there's the beacon.
Objective. Leave no enemies functioning.
Sure thing.
Okay. So it looks like we're definitely in the capture mode now. Let's see, how are we gonna get in there? Let's see, got a big wall here. Okay, that's Yes! Over the ledge you go. That was a little messy, but that takedown was worth it. What's on the data console? Let's see. Research data, weapons. Yeah, I know about the Terrify. Oh. Let's see. I didn't get a chance to kill the Cyber Shark. I'm a little worried. Let's see. I hope there's more opportunities to kill cyber sharks. So it looks like I just got high women, which means when I stab somebody, I take their stuff, which is nice. And level 13 is move faster when crouched, and that's something I really want. Let's see. Any enemies I can see? Keep an eye out. Do, 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 do. Let's tag him. Looks like close range. Oh, he's hit the alarm. Yes! There's a million. Oh yeah, let's just steal their pocket change while we're at it. Where could he be? Actually. They just keep coming out. Should not leave your post. That's how I got the last five dudes. Silently with this silence pistol that I haven't had much use for. Where are you? I see your arrow. see your arrow, but where are you? You must be outside.
Alright, whatever. Please.
Yeah, you're over here. Somehow. Is that... Oh, come on. This is getting annoying now. Where's that alarm? There we go. Here. Is this the mega shield? Is this what I... Okay, that burns. That burns. Ow, yeah, no. Don't want to be near that. Okay, let's just run and gun this. He's around here somewhere. You know, it's okay if you spot me. I just want to get this over with. Here, bad guy. There you are. Oh, there's the mega shield. Oh, there's the last one, huh?
Proceed with the objective.
Mega shields online. Mega shields online.
Ow, okay. Come on! Oh! Ow! Ooh, ow! Okay, I overdid that a little bit. Probably should not have done that. Did that give it to me? Did I screw that up royally? Okay, no, that gave it to me.
Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
Oh, are we gonna hear this again?
Rex, I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Battle.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven...
Oh God, we're gonna hear this again. Like no! No, I don't want to hear this again.
Coordination, problem solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly,
okay.
Anyone who thinks games
body
are bad
armor
is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Though I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
Oh, dear Lord, that was... Okay, that was amusing the first time. I didn't want to hear it a second time. So, What did we learn? We learned that no, I cannot take a dragon to the face. Despite how badass I think I am. And this base is very empty. Let's see, consumables. Oh. Yes, we will purchase a scan. We will purchase some meds. Yeah, looking good so far. And get some ammo. Okay. And we need the Cobra Khan back. Yep. Definitely need the Cobra Khan. Let's see, how's my ammo in this? No? Okay, good for ammo. Let's see. What's this thing it has here? E to interact. Littering! The full auto.
Hang on. Huh?
Let's see. Yeah, I definitely want some of these missions. Oh, emus! Emus! No, wait. Yes! I'm out of things. Okay. So, we're going to the point. Oh, here's something I haven't killed yet. Yep, because that's how it works, people. Uh-oh. No, do not want to have a combat right now. Do not want to have a really long ambush. Just want to do this mission real quick.
Doc, I found some kind of ancient mystical fucking magic door.
You found where the keeping the Killstar. I think it was an ancient temple to the dragons. Though I couldn't say who built it.
The what?
Oh, I'm sure I mentioned it. The Killstar. The wrist mega laser cannon that we were building.
No.
I'm positive I did. The weapon that could level tanks, and the only surefire way of killing Sloan and stopping this terrible ordeal.
Doc, how do I get in?
You can't. Not yet. The door only opens for the worthy. That's what Sloan said.
Worthy, huh? Looks like I got a few more guys to kill.
Great, I just wandered into the end area. Fantastic. Oh. Okay. Phew. Interesting. Oh, whoops. Okay. Apparently that whole thing is... Yeah. Oh! This could be trouble. See, I can't take down the heavies yet. And, maybe I distract them with dice that way. Yeah. Just look at them dice. Definitely not somebody killing your dudes here. Absolutely not. Oh, this is kind of difficult. Okay. Yes! Okay, very good. Very good indeed.
Yep, got another one. What the fuck am I doing?
Alright.
Scientific genius triumphs again! With your help, of course.
Okay, so a little messy there, but hey, we got the hostage. That's what matters, right? As the cyber points, got some ammo. I just hear a dragon. Oh, it's a. Oh my god, I just saved him! What the hell? What the hell? Okay, so yeah, that happened. I'm gonna fast travel back to the garrison, I think. You missed something like a tutorial, I'm sure we have it somewhere. Well, thanks. So, we're gonna go and buy our brand new upgrade for the Phasertron. Nice full auto upgrade. Yep, the switch. There we go. Let's try this full auto out. Yeah, it's completely useless without recoil control. That's, boy, I hope we get that soon. Let's see. Ammo. Refill the ammo. And let's see, we are now level 12. Oh. What we got on the data console here? Black and white tiger. Devil goat? Okay. Yeah, more TV sets. I don't know why they bother mentioning these things here when we're doing that. I missed the Cyber Shark too. It's a little sad. Okay. So we're going to go ahead and save our game. Not going to make that mistake again. And so we're about out of time for today. So that'll be it for Blood Dragon. Sneeze there. So tune in next time. And we should have some more Blood Dragon where we'll... Where we should be continuing some garrison liberations and trying a few new things out there in the wide world. So until then, this is Furloosh, and have a great day.